Inflation eases. Food inflation for the week ended January 1st comes in at 16.91% against 18.32%. Fuel inflation, meanwhile, inches higher at 11.5%. Infosys disappoints the street with a net profit growth of only 2.5% and a flattish guidance for the next year. Attrition still remains a concern as margins flatten out. The stock, in fact, is down. The management says that wages and currency fluctuations will put pressure on margins. The Infosys guidance upgrade fails to enthuse big brokerages like CLSA, UBS and Religare. They expect the stock to undergo some more correction. Religare sets the target at 3,200. Markets are in the red, but they're coming off their lows. And the Nifty is at 5850 right now, but the breadth is positive. Mid and small cap bounces back. And the other big number of the day will be from Steel Authority of India. Bloomberg UTV poll sees sales rising 20% to almost 12,000 crores, while profits are seen down 5%.